Just before we start up, I am going to be watching. Anyways, I'm going to get some water. I'll be right back. Over you. Let's start this game up and we'll start the chaos. Alrighty, wait. Alrighty then, let's continue the chaos. Okay, first things first, let's check the map, see where we left. Oh no. Let's deal with this main mission first before we start. What the fuck? Why are you floating? How are you floating? With some voodoo type shit? Is there a ghost nearby? Okay, before. Let's see. Nope. Inventory. What do I got? 12 gauge. Semi-auto. See how good that goes. Let's see. And for those who join, I hope you enjoy. Do 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 do. I hear you, son of a bitch. This way. Oh, it's the big boy. You ain't gonna find me, you son of a bitch. Radio. Thread and a drilling shot. Perfect. Can't find me, bitch. Open up the door. Nope. Wait, a molder peepee. What is a molder peepee? See how the 12 gauge works. You can investigate if you're dead, you son of a bitch. For the one viewer that's in here, welcome, welcome, welcome. You're telling me that that wouldn't break it. It's a full metal jacket. How does that not break it? Anything in here? Nope. Ooh, a dead body. That's just the truck key. Take that. Anything else? No? Okay. Flare, flare. Ooh, backpack. Adrenaline shot. Perfect. Okay. Wait a minute, is that a hard drive? Oh, that was close. Okay. Blank disk. Okay, I was right. It is a hard drive. This military class storage drive seems to be unused. A folder next to it says classified FOA Project Blue Paw. What were they researching? They seem to have been transporting all this in a hurry, and where were they going? Hopefully, this disk storage drive can help us with building new response patterns and to store new sensory data. Nice. Go to the companion. Veselin Bunker. You're telling me I have to go all the way back there. But I want to destroy all these guys. Okay. Nope, he's destroyed. He is not. Somehow I didn't destroy him yet. What's in here? This is pretty. I'm gonna just sit here. Nice. The water's pretty accurate too. What is that, a helicopter? Oh no, those are a couple cars. Don't fall in the water, you dumbass. I am not going to look forward to Is that a knife? Anybody got a record? It's one thing I'm still waiting on doing for the one of the, I believe, my next stream series. It's either going to be my next stream series or my next video series, depending on how things go, because I have Subnautica Sub-Zero, and it's, oh, I was about to miss out on all this. Ooh, what is, wait, is this the 4? Yeah, I think this one's the 4. I already got that one. God damn it. Hello? Okay, I already checked in here. Oh, there's nothing, nothing. Okay, that's good. Oh, I almost missed one. Ooh, now I'm here too. Nope, stay with full metal. Rival. Oh, lovely. It's one of these guys. This is gonna be fun. He's a, oh no, he's a level, wait, what level is he? Oh no, he's a level 3. He's gonna be fun. I can't run. Hey, no. Skills. I don't... Why do I have not enough? Okay. Oh, lovely. I gotta drop some shit. Which one's the least reliable? You, my friend, can be dropped. Oh, goddammit, I have to drop both. Wait a minute, I can just... Wait, where's... Huh. Okie dokie. Okay. How did this bitch see me? Okay, drilling shot. Oh, for fuck's sake. No more arm for you, you little dipshit. Let's just store those. I don't need 5.56. Nor do I need that. Fast travel. Haha, you thought you could defeat me, you little shit? Well, you were wrong. You couldn't stick me to the floor for too long. Now, if only we could move these. As a record too. Nice. Soft points, full metal jackets. If you're shooting your shot, man, you're missing every single one. You'd be terrible trying to get a girl. Oh, shit!
Fuck's sake.
You think I ran away, you son of a bitch? You missed, bitch. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Okay, he's the only one. I have no idea how this is gonna go, so... Where's the weak spot on this man? Just casually sneaking around him with a rocket launcher. Can't touch me, bitch. Beautiful machine. Look at the hydraulics on that man. Is that his weak spot? Thank you. Oh shit. You missed, bitch. You missed. How about I just escape? I escape across the map. I escape across the map. We don't fuck with them. Let's see what we got. Fully repair a structure while playing a defense mission. I don't know how to do that, but okay. Destroy a tank with a handgun. Oh, no wonder. Upgrade 5 items of clothing at a crafting station. I believe I could get that done. Okay, where am I heading? No, I'm not checking him anymore. What? What? Okay. Da 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 da. No. Ba ba da ba 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 da 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 da. Owie moe, owie moe. Come on, shouldn't take that long. Open, open, open. Woo. You're telling me it refills? These guys refill? Yoink. Okay. Build companion. I don't get why we need a shotgun scope. Carry 32, okay. Use the runner module, okay, modules. Huh. Okay. So we use that to... What? You're not coming with me? What does the companion do? Making friends. Deploy your companion. How does one deploy companion? Please tell me. How does one deploy companion? He do not say. What? Rifle scope, okay. Apparently they do refill. It's gonna be interesting. For the one person that's in here, I hope you're enjoying. I know it may be slow, but bear with me. I took a wrong turn at Connecticut. Music to play. That'd be awesome. As you're fighting like a huge wave of just goddamn robots and mechs. I went the wrong way. Hey, what's up, bro? What we got? Asian. Okay. Scope. Well, could put the scope on one of those guys. Rifles. Where's my... Oh, here we go. Open schematic tree. Acquired by crafting equipment or found as loot when exploring the world. Equipment, crafting equipment. Okay. Why no work? Shit. Let's see, what do I need? Full metal jacket. God damn it, I only have... Okay, so I need to make more of the other stuff. Soft point, 5.56, buckshot, birch. Oh, I have slugs, okay. Buckshot, buckshot, buckshot. Is that enough? No? God damn it. Buckshot, 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 buckshot. Is that enough? Wait, high explosive dual rounds. Buckshot. Ooh. hollow points. Definitely gonna prioritize these guys. That's gonna save my ass later on. Now the question is, high explosives. Deaths 22. Machines destroyed 311. Relay beacons disabled. Nice. Face wear? Nope. Face? Nope. Face paint. Makeup. Lipstick. Wait. There we go. Headwear. Neck, none, jacket. Explosion resistance, okay. There we go. I'm just gonna look the most ridiculous. Noise reduction. Punk pants, okay. No. No. I'll take the 2% bullet resistance. Nope, okay. Next one. How many pounds? Let's see. How many pounds am I over encumbered? By a pound. God damn it. Oh. Huh. Just in case. Radio. Gas. Nope. Don't think I'll need the air compressor. Fireworks, maybe. Grenades, maybe. Okay, now can I fast travel? I sure as hell can. Let's go. I have a feeling going to church for once. I feel the Lord is very with me. The Lord is saying, tear apart these machines and make sure no one survives. Where are we at? I'll make these robots, Lord, very nervous. What the fuck? Over there? Who the fuck is over here? Oh, it's one of these guys. Okay. I'm sure as hell make him sing Kumbaya. Stop moving, buddy. Come on. Let me put this right up your ass. Let me give you a colonoscopy. Come on. Get 3, 2. Oh, he's turning. Three, two, one. Actually, no, he's going away. I still wish it was more like Far Cry, to the fact that I don't have to deal with making friends. Fine, deploy your friend. Shh. No, no. I'm picking you up, buddy. What the fuck? Oh, they're on both sides? That's some bullshit. Nah. Fine, I can't do it in church. Oh, look at how cute he is. Oh, look at how cute he is. Hi, buddy. View inventory. Repair kit, perfect. Do a trick? Your new friend can perform shrinks in response to emotes. Oh! Wait, how does one do emotes? I forgot how to do emotes. I did it earlier. How does one do emotes? High school robot. Okay, let's do the robot. There we go. Good boy. Shake. Okay, buddy, time to pick you up. I don't want you to cause any more damage than you have to.
Hey, buddy.
Speaking of buddies.
Come here. Yes. There we go. Hey. Wanna say hi? Mwah. Wanna say hi? No? Okay. Enjoy your nap. You're home. You can find a spot to lay down. You're okay.
Dorch.
You're a freaking dorch. You're my good boy. You're all good.
The fuck? Why do the lights flicker? Okay. Where am I going first? Don't you run away from me! You don't get to run away from me! Ooh, that's a big boy. Wait, did the other guy just... Oh, it's these guys. Wait, what are these guys called? These guys are the harvesters. These guys are the hunters. Okay, so the name is actually Hunter.
Let's lead you back to the church. Hey, what is up, Wall? Shit. You missed. Hey, what is up, K-Wall? How are things going? I'm not sure. Wait, it's, I was going to say, if you're a normal person, or what do you call it? A person who's normal to the streams and everything. Six. Was it him that I was going against? Okay, we got more than one. That's a no good. Oh no, we got a level 3. Three, two, one. This man stepping sideways. There's too many of them. Oh god, we got level 1, a level 2, and a level 3. Let's get you back to the... Okay. Come on, buddy. Let's go. God damn it. Perfect. Oh, they're all over the place. That's no good. Wait. Olvin, we'll track you. Looks like Wolfen, Olvin. Wait, Olvin. 2-6-4-6-7, sorry. We'll track you down. Oh, he's right there. Oh no, he angry. Miss, buddy. Good boy. Oh. What was over there? That's a level 3, buddy. You can't hurt him. Oh. Experiment earpiece. Interesting. Okay, what do the experimental earpieces do? Profile. Face. Yes, face. Experimental earpiece. You doing good, buddy? You doing good? That's the question, though. What are we gonna name this guy? Let's see. Companion. We'll name you Carl. We'll name you Carl. I think that's a good name for this. Let's see. Let's track down rival. Perfect. He needs to be taken out in a peg or two. That's him over there. One down. Oh, Over here, buddy. You are sturdy, holy shit. I figured I'd have to repair you constantly, but wow, what a good investment. Okay. Where did it have those companion? Wait, what are you? Dang, Carl's definitely a useful. I thought he'd be pretty useless, but no, he's a very helpful guy. Carl, that kills people. Where the fuck? How does one? No? Okay. That must be the harvester. Okay, next thing. Okay. There we go. Okay, Carl. No. Carl. Sit. No. Sit. You stay. You make sure nothing gets harmed. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Got him. Okay, Carl. You hit that. You can hit that, right? Okay. Doing good, Carl? Okay, good. Next one. What do we got over here? What are you? Oh, you're a harvester? Yeah, this is the harvester. A prototype? These guys are prototypes? I'm scared on what the originals are. Okay. What? Drilling, bitch. What? Nah. Shit. I got more than one guy coming at me. No, no, we don't take vengeance. Don't see a wolf, you little bitch. How you doing, buddy? Let's get you repaired. Ah, I see. The repair kits weren't for me. They were for him. Okay, we brought down, what, like, almost more than half? Okay. What the fuck? Ooh, a skill point gained. Nice. What did I get? What am I going to do? I'm gonna do capacity. Because I do not know how much I'm going to... 96, perfect. Hey, buddy, what's up? Carl, that kills people. You're dead. What are you going to do about it? Huh? You're dead and there's no one to mourn your corpse. Look at the bloodshed. Look at all the bloodshed. I know there's no one in here, but still, look at the bloodshed. It's good to see your work sometimes. Okay, next thing. Next thing on the list. We're going here. And it is that way. So once we collect the stuff off of here, should be all good to go. Nice. We're not going to go over there. Because if we go over there, more than likely we will die. And I don't have enough adrenaline shots anymore. I have none. Zip, zilch, nada. Not even enough to wipe my own ass. Oh, you got destroyed. I'm sorry, buddy. Sorry for your loss. That's pretty. Never mind the smoking and all that stuff, but it's pretty. Hey, Carl. You glitching, buddy? Do I need to refix your mainframe? Yeah, these are the idiots that tried to mess with us. But luckily with you, I upgraded you to be efficient. Propane cans? What would I need these for? What we got? What we got here, boys? Blood. That's always a good sign. Ah! Buddy, don't go in the water. It is not safe for your case. Come on, car. Let's go. We have to go all the way over there. God damn it. Run, Forrest, run! Come on, Carl. So, technically I have to, but I can go the long way around. What was that? God damn it, Carl. Don't do that. You spook me. We don't spook. Man, you've been glitching. Or snobbing lookout point. Oh my god, I can see why it's called a lookout point. Holy crap. That's a pretty lookout point. Build and equip armor on your companion. Carl, no. Carl, no. Yeah, just go forward. Go say hi to your buddies. No. 3, 2. Attack, buddy. Good job, buddy. Aw, look at the bodies. Okay, what we got? We got a radio. A military green jacket. Fireworks and textile, of course. Gotta have the must-haves. Hollow points and full metal jacket. Full metal jacket and soft points. And soft tip points. Light the fires! We must warn Gondor! Hi, buddy. We must warn Gondor of the arrival of the robots! This is a public service announcement. Please lock your doors and stay the fuck out. You ready, guy? You ready, Carl? You ready? Okay, Carl, let's go. Oh, it's a lookout point. Time to go to an adventure. Who's squeaky? Goddamn chipmunks. Ooh, what are you seeing, bro? Hey, Carl, come back. Come back. Oh, shit. Carl, you got this, right? I need to put higher gauge rockets on you. That way you're able to one-shot the goddamn dogs, just in case. Is there a way to do that? Wait. Research. Nope. Schematics. Companion. Armor. 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 Wait. Armor. 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 God damn it. Oh. Radioactive. Ow. Oh. That's what that does. We've got to take this land by one, even if it comes down to the last man. Anyways, down the trail we go. Wait, which, would it be quicker? No, it wouldn't. It wouldn't be. Squirrel. Target the squirrel butt, Carl. Hey, what's up, Muffin? I was gonna say, I am doing swell tonight. I am less stressed, and plus the fact I get to lay some robotic corpses out. So, I'd say it's a good day. Today was a good day at work. All that was all said and well. I just got rid of half of the problem I had, considering that. See, I think I just finished up with my, I just maxed out my carrying capacity, so I'm able to max out on that. Perfect. Anything back here? No? Okay. I also got Carl. We got our new companion. His name's Carl. He's a good dog. Yeah, he has a rocket launcher. Eistungen. I was gonna say, have you gotten the companion yet? Emergency flare. Stick! Are you... You're telling me that I got a new vehicle? I don't have to deal with a small little dinky bike. I can have actual... Okay. Craft companion armor. Yeah. Ballistic, fire retardant, concussive. Hell yeah. Fuel. Spawn vehicle. Where you at? Adrenaline shot. I don't know how that's gonna work. I really don't. Buckshot. Schematic tree, steel, wood.
Interesting. First aid kit, grenades, car battery, ammo pack.
Ooh.
Interesting. Who's in here?
Hi, buddy.
I'm gonna pick you up.
You're an adorable little mom.
The watchtower don't look too good. Talk about a full-on assault. Holy crap. Wait, first, holy crap. Didn't realize there was that many spots. Okay, next thing. Fast travel. Now that we have that section done, we'll work. I was gonna say, I should be on a little bit longer since we just started getting to a new spot.
Where did it go?
Making new friends, building blocks.
Unknown base building and base assault. Now that I'm tracking that, unless I untracked it. Do I have a base building now? Building. Check if the soldiers went into the observed machine base at the old barn. The old barn. Where's the old barn? Because that's as far. What? The old barn. Where the fuck is the old barn? There's the bunker, but the thing is it right? I might need to fast travel back. I am so confused. Okay, the old barn. Yep, this way. This way. Check the patrol office at the squad from Vesla and Wynn. If the machines really are building something, someone needs to stop them before it's too late. Farmlands region. So it's gonna be this region. For ascent from Vesla and Wynn. Rendezvous with the soldiers and get further information. They should have reported back, but have not heard from since. Okay, so they're in there before it was too late. Okay, so somewhere in the wait. Only somewhere in the farmlands? Building something in the farmlands. Farmlands. So it's like this area. Isn't it? Unless this is the farmlands, considering that it's the most flat land. Westland, Nora Saltman. So it's in this area that they're building something. Okay. Okay, give me a second.
Sorry, Bear. Sorry.
Just a second, I'm grabbing my phone to find out where the fuck the farmlands are. Okay, apparently first I'm letting my dogs out, so give me a second, I'll be right back.
Okay, I am back.
What did I miss out on? I'm so confused. Farmlands. Wait a minute. Is the farmlands region over here? You're telling me I have to go all the way over here to get to that? Holy shit. Okay, so it's going to be Kinskin, not then the time of the Kinskin. So this area right here, where these guys are. Oh, that would make sense. That would make sense. Okay. Seems to be, I asked a stupid question. I get stupid question, I answer with stupid answer. Anyways, okay. Back to the safe house. Actually, let's deal with Olvin. Let's have some fun. Ooh, that sounded off. Anyways, okay. Let's track him. Okay, he's over here. And who's over there? There he is. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. Let's get ready, buddy. Kind of missed, buddy. Nah, you don't get to run away. My turn. You lose. What? Anybody else, buddy? Anybody else, Carl? No? Okay.
X. Let me ask you a question. Is you gay or is you straight?
Hollow point. Nope, I'm going with hollow points. Let's see. Okay. Seems like let's take care of this last guy.
Then after that, we can just destroy. Destroy them all.
Hey, bud. Okay, hey, Carl. What's up? Let's reload this. Okay, we are. Wait, which guy is this one? Okay, it's one of the big guys. Okay, that's gonna be fun. Okay. There he is. Oh no. He's a bull. I'm surprised that a tree's able to take that much. Buddy. Move, bitch. You thought. No, fuck it. It's time to bring out the big guns. Okay, where are you at? Where is the grenade? He knows I'm here. Taking care of this last threat. Holy shit, I can't speak. Okay. How about you, buddy? How much you got? You got five? Perfect. Repair kits out the wazoo. Repair. Where's the repair kit? There we go. I'll let you keep all the repair kits since you are the one who's going to be using them the most. What do you offer? Hell yeah. 50 BMG. Clock of 17. Smoke rounds. Aluminum. Experimental gloves. Perfect. God damn it, Carl. Okay. See, go to long schematics profile. Yes. Gloves. Hands. Experimental green. I like them. Okay, Carl. Onward to disappointment. For some reason, we still can't fly the jet. The only jet we have. Error. I'm picking you up, buddy. Okay. This will be... You know what? Sure, we'll check this out beforehand. Oh, I guess repair kits. Yeah, I should be fine. I'm disappointed. You're telling me there's a...
Did come here. Maybe they managed to gather some more information then.
Be careful, kid. You're close to that machine base now. Don't make any noise, okay?
I have suppressed, don't worry. Grenades? Ooh, don't make any noise, hands me grenade. Dog tag, okay. Note to self, don't make any noise. No noise whatsoever, you're saying. But why not? I want to make noise. These guys died in their sleep, at least. Wood. What we got? Yo Chang hang low, do we wobble to the flow? What we got?
No. They were all killed.
No shit.
Before they could carry out their plan.
Damn it! Not another squad gone. Everyone is always dead.
Mm-hmm.
This is bad. Shit.
Hey, you got your one-man army right here. Now.
We have the information that these soldiers died for. We can act on this. Sure. We can finish this. Right, Pontus?
Yes, right. Of course. Okay, we need to be really smart about this, kid. It's going to be tough.
My name not kid, my name Carl.
Two smaller structures are generating a shield for the command center. Take those down first, and you should have a clear shot at the command center. And remember that they are building more machines in there. You might get swarmed easily if you don't put a stop to that. Fast. This is dangerous, okay?
We know what to do. The soldiers who went in there before us didn't. That'll make all the difference. I'm sure of it.
Why would you destroy it and rather than reprogram? Why not just reprogram it? Anyways, observation notes. A bunch of notes and sketches made by the soldiers who stayed here. There seems to be a kind of shield around the command center. That might be why the tanks haven't been able to make a dent in it. Nothing at all seems to penetrate that shield. It crackles in red, completely unlike anything we've ever seen before. We have been observing the base carefully. This might be our last chance to get this right. There are two smaller structures that seem to be linked to the command center. We have noticed them generating some kind of electrical field. We think they are what's powering the command center's shield. If we can get to them and expose their cores, we might be able to take them out. If I'm right, this should be enough to disrupt the electrical field and lower the command center's shield. Shotgun choke. Thank you.
We'll go check it out. Oh, metal. Oh, sorry, steel. I'm not stealing it, I'm meddling it. How did I get that? I don't remember rebuilding anything. Which one's higher power? Neither. They're both terrible. Okay, first aid. Getting that is the main thing. Hi. Bye. Three rounds of buckshot? That's not too bad. Burp, burp.
You missed. Bye. Come around the corner, bitch. Come on. Two for the price of one, bitch. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm playing the Steam version. What's up?
Get out of the goddamn... Who see me? Oh shit. Hello?
Nah.
I don't fucking think so. You little shit. Hot, you missed. What? Excuse me?
Okay, hopefully he hasn't healed up. Okay. Store. Oh, I just forgot. I can still deploy my other guy.
Let's go, buddy. Let's cause some havoc. Full metal jacket or nothing. Didn't go well. Why can't I repair? How you like them apples, bitch? What? Excuse me. Who firing? I think that might have been me, but still, who firing? I'm a fireball. Bam, 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 bam. Hmm. Why? What do? Destroy shield generator A and B. So these two sides. Shit. There we go.
I am heavy weapon.
I was gonna say, yeah, maybe. I was gonna say, maybe next stream. We'll see how that. See how things go.
Come on. Let's go, heavy weapons guy. Heavy weapons gate.
Put down your shield, buddy. Just put down your shield.
Machines can't build another base over there. They're clearly interested in the area. This place might be worth protecting.
What do you mean control points?
This is good, kid. We can build a whole base of our own here. Then if the machines come back, we'll be ready for them.
Our own base. I like that. We'll show them. This island is ours. And if we find them building any more of these bases, we'll take them down as well.
That's a good plan, Therese. We know how to take down a machine base now. We need to do everything we can to keep these machines from growing any stronger. That's one thing I know for sure.
Oh, it's a gate. Okay.
Alrighty then. Seems to be we did the job right. Oh, we can fast travel here. Good. But yeah, I think I'm going to be calling it there for tonight. I think I'm gonna call it there for tonight. For those who watched, for example, K-Wall and Muffins, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. For those who watch this content later on, whether it be joining on later points in time, I hope you enjoy. Make sure to go check out so far it's going great. I mean, that's the thing though. I mean, it may be slow for my content and everything, but the channel's growing nonetheless. I'm still getting subscriptions every once in a while, which is more than just fine. Slow and steady can win the race. I was gonna say, just ask a lot of people. Some people get instant fame, some people don't. It just all depends on what your situation is. For my case, I'm just enjoying myself. For those who watch, I'm happy about it. I try to keep up with the trends and YouTube trends and everything, but most of the time it don't end up that way because I don't want to always be the one following. But I just play games so that way people can enjoy. I like giving entertainment. It just all depends on what it is. So, Muffins, thank you so much for watching, and just let me know, or at least if you want to join next stream, we can see what happens. So just let me know. And as always, make sure to go subscribe to my YouTube channel, should be in my Twitch description,
And then if you are enjoying my content, make sure to follow. And as always, have a good evening, good morning, and a good afternoon. I'll see you guys in the next one. I hope you enjoyed.